was pretty crowded over the weekend. I'd say it was almost full. Then Sunday morning, it kind of opened up. The town of Pendelton is, I think, 6 miles up the road. It's really safe. I felt safe here. No problem leaving the coach and going to the casino, which we did a couple times, but not for that long. You know, we live in Vegas. It's hard to replicate.